Today we head to Kenosha, Wisconsin to take a look at a few cars. I know you're thinking we're going to look at new Dodge Challengers again. Not today. Today we have another brand in mind. Here we are at the dealership, but where is everyone? Where are all the cars? Just a few in the back of the lot. I think I know, it's AMC's homecoming week. Everyone's at Kennedy Park. Down here at the Kenosha Lakefront. Beautiful warm day with a light breeze kicking off of Lake Michigan. Perfect day for the Kenosha Homecoming Car Show. Let's try to make our way down to Kennedy Park.
For the Volo Auto Museum, you can win those. By the way, our broadcast today, thank you to the Volo Auto Museum. See their vast collection of classic car collector cars and more. Visit them at volofun.com. There you go. Kennedy Park today, the big Kenosha car show is going on. Stop by, look for the Wilrock van. What is this, 5th?
Washington and 5th.
Washington and 5th. If you come on to Kennedy Park from there, you'll find us, because this is massive. Like, the entire Kennedy Park is filled with cars. Kind of hard to find us. But look for the Wilrock van. Come say hi today. Doing it live with Wilrock.
The 95 days of summer. Wednesdays, Wilrock at Blarney Island.
We'll stroll through the rows one by one. Ooh, Bobby Allison's Matador. When he raced NASCAR with Penske. Just a warning, this whole video is cars, and more cars. American Motor Cars, AMC. Most of which were built right here in Kenosha, Wisconsin. Thank you. reputable car show would be complete without tons of used parts everywhere. If I still had my spirit, I probably would find something I needed, or just couldn't pass up. A little bit of everything. Check out this beauty. That's factory. Ooh, and there's a key too. Look at the key.
Well, that was a challenge too. Because he says, well, I don't know where the key is.
A little chrome polish and she's good to go.
Thank you. Jim. My name is Matt Wilsey. I live here in Kenosha, Wisconsin. I love you very much. I care about you this beautiful day of sunshine and goodness. Look to your other side there, and you will see a 1979 AMC Pacer Limited Hatchback. Alpaca brown and tan paint. If you walk to the front of it, you can see the front shape of the car. Right next to its brother, the Gremlin.
Thank you.
Kenosha, Wisconsin. Thanks for viewing. Good day.